intention, my focus. Instead of hearing the what I'm playing and just kind of letting it happen to me, I'm going to try and change the perspective from experiencing experience and kind of concentrating on relaxing into that rhythm and the tension of the skin creates a certain bounce, mm-hmm. and that bounce throws your hand up, and then you bring your hand back down again. All right, so it's a reflexive relationship. So if I just relax into that, how that feels, and just relax my hand basically, and it'll just bounce naturally. Mm-hmm. And so that's what I was doing. Now what I'm going to do is, now that I kind of feel like I've felt that rhythm and let it bounce me and see how my hand just naturally goes, I'm going to try to come from the inside through my arm and kind of like fill out my fingers, mm-hmm. forward into the drum and figure out when I want to hit the drum and just change a little bit, just emphasis. Maybe I'll hit it a little harder on one of the notes. And at first I'll let that note be arbitrary and just see when I feel like it. And then I'll switch into the expression aspect of it and trying to identify, okay, I'm going to choose this point and do that every fourth one I'll hit with more emphasis. Now I'm going to try the third. I don't have to necessarily think these words, but just kind of focusing my attention into my arm more so every three or four. I'm not necessarily counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's more of the concentration is on the emphasis coming out of you, the expression, the impetus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not in the mind thinking about the emphasis. And then as you do that, you can start to obviously hit harder sometimes and hit not as hard other times. And then is when the rhythm starts to bend. So feeling it first.